This is what she said. She said, listen, John, I love you. There's this bloke I fancy. I don't want to toot on you. So it's the end for you and me. Who's this bloke? I asked her. Gordon, she replied. Not that pup, I said, dismayed. Yes, babe, no pup, she cried. He's more of a man than you'll ever be. Here we go. 2, 3, 4. I was so upset that I cried all the way to the chip shop. When I came out, there was Gordon standing at the bus stop. And guess who was with him? Yeah, Julie. And they were both laughing at me. Oh, she is cruel and heartless to pack me for Gordon. Just cause he's better looking than me. Just cause he's cool and trendy. But I know he's a moron. Gordon is a moron. Gordon is a moron. Gordon is a moron. Here we go. 2, 3, 4. She's a slag. She's a creep, she's a tart, it's very true. She is a slut, if it's a tough. She is a bitch, is a pub. Yeah, yeah, it's not fair. Yeah, yeah, it's not fair. I'm so upset. I'm so upset, I'm so upset. Yeah, yeah. I ought to smash his face in. Yeah, but it's bigger than me, isn't it? I know, I'll get me mate Barry to it. He's flattening him. Yeah, but Barry's a mate of Gordon's, isn't he? Oh well, I don't care.